God is moving. God is building his church. And the Bible says that the gates of hell shall not prevail.